On a different note, there's one more thing I'd like to address. I realized that we do have a young viewership after last video, and I've decided that I'd be a responsible role model, and I've decided to quit smoking after a visit to my doctor.
So Mike, do you think you're going to find it hard to quit smoking?
No, I don't think so. I'm Mike Szyslak, and I can do anything I put my mind to. So can you kids at home. The hardest part is to control the mood and temper. So, I don't really see the big deal.
What about the danger of trading one vice for another? Are you concerned about that at all?
No, not really. I mean, I don't have an addictive personality, so it doesn't matter.
About damn time.
Fishing in the city.